Okay, now we're ready to draw our resultants. We already did number one in class, so we are going to do today two and five. After we are finished, we are going to fill out information for two and five on our chart.
We are experimenting with Newton's three laws, and here is the Newton car. So this is how to set it up. First, you have to make a tie about 2 centimeters long, and then put it on the one nail. And then what works?